Mirror's Edge Catalyst lets you once again enjoy the high velocity action. It's really a shame if your system can't handle this game at somewhat playable framerate. Why? Because this is one of a few games which allows you to shut down your brain for a bit and enjoy your free time without thinking about anything else. Today is the day we are improving the performance of Mirror's Edge Catalyst so you can get the most out of your system for this game. Let's do it together. It's time for you to enjoy the ultimate parkour experience. First of all, head over to my website and download this little software which is called the Lost Specs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. Lost Specs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Mirror's Edge Catalyst from this drop-down menu and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful, dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
You gotta show me how to do that sometime.
about that strip? Dogan must really like it. Anyone else? Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Oh, my gosh. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC rats, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
I've been getting a few other components for the outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close. I should warn you, Faith, there are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too, not the usual goons.
Submit.
Just pulled another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogan yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Greylands.
You! Hold in place!
What do we got?
We got a... Control, we're pacifying your mother.
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
Should we call for backup? Is she a monkey? We got
fire.
Okay. I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low caste in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him!
Faith, Nomad, what's happening?
K-Sec is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. Look, I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
I got you covered. She alone. What about the creatures? Troll, we gotta press that. We have a policy breach. Full copy.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah.
Yeah. She takes after her parents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop at the...